So he came from Wisconsin, Beaver Dam in America. You may not recognise his name, Bobby Hatfield, recording on his own on Warner Brothers Records, and Oh Wee Baby I Love You. He ended up being half of the Righteous Brothers.